running between 125th Street and 3rd Avenue, 138th Street, because of a customer injury.
There was a person who got, a worker who got hit, and I think he didn't make it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so this is like, it's weird that so many people are getting injured.
And anything else you like to add?
That like, he needs to stop. It's like, it's kind of, not violence, but situations. Like, people need to be more aware of their surroundings and stuff, like, try to not die.
When you experience a delay on the train, is this the first thing you think about? That perhaps?
Yeah, either somebody got ran over or like, because it's never really nothing major. Well, it's not nothing like anything like technical. It's always something that somebody's always had to do.
Would you like to give your name, by the way?
Oh, my name is Jenny.
Can you spell it?
Jenny, J-E-N-N-O.
Did you tell me your last name or no?
Delgado.
Can you spell it?
D-E-L-G-A-D-O.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Lexington Avenue, 59th Street. For service between Times Square and Grand Central, you are not running between 125th Street and 3rd Avenue.
Thank you. by the train